Okay, so this is your update for the stimulus bill and package payout as far as Sunday, April 26th. I'm right here on the IRS page. I'm going to leave you a link to this below because this is sort of an important announcement that I want to bring you through and show you what the IRS is saying about your payouts and the information that you can now get that they've updated. So if you click on the non-filers page and you go to new releases, this here is a new release by the IRS. They enhanced their Get My Payment online application to help taxpayers. This is something we told you that they were working on. That Get My Payment tool was a complete disaster. And so the information people were getting, it was saying that your information was not available or they could not determine your eligibility. And basically we've been telling you not to use that tool because the information was so unreliable. However, a new release for today, April 26th, is that the Internal Revenue Service announced significant enhancements to the Get My Payment tool to deliver an improved and smoother experience for Americans eligible to receive economic impact payments. And it talks about the different enhancements that they did. And what does this mean for you? This means if you've been trying to use the Get My Payment tool and you've just stopped at this point because it's completely worthless, now there is a chance that it's no longer worthless. I hesitate to say that it's going to work perfectly. I really do. But the IRS is sort of bragging right now about the fact that they made these enhancements. So let's see and take their word at it. What I'm going to encourage you guys to do right now, after this video, if you like, is go over to irs.gov, or actually I'll leave you the link below to the exact location for the Get My Payment tool. Click on it, put your information in, and see if it gives you a different readout. There are reports already coming in that individuals are starting to see the IRS telling them your payment is coming in on the 27th or the 29th or the 30th. It's showing the exact deposit day, and it might do the same for you. So go to the tool, see if it does that, and then come back to the video or leave the video open and leave your comment below and share with others if it's actually working for you. I have a feeling the more people that learn about this, the busier the tool is going to get and the worse it's going to work. So if you do it now, because this release just came out, you're going to be better off, or you might have to wait until later tonight. So I figured I'd share this update with you guys. It might be helpful for you. By the way, if your Social Security, disability, RRB, or survivor, your payments are coming this week. So by the end of the week on Friday, nearly 40 to 50 million more people will have received their payments. If you're SSI or VA, your payments are coming between May 6th and May 15th. Okay, so we'll keep you guys updated on that. I hope this was a good update for you guys and you go ahead and use that tool right now and then share with us below in your comments how it worked for you.